Richardson has it. He is 1-on-3. Takes it to the basket, and it's kicked in. Oh, and Reggie Miler came over and smacked
him. All right, okay, yeah.
MJ is upset about it, and I can't blame him.
Yes, sir, he ran right into him, and we got a brouhaha here.
Both teams players coming off the bench.
Reggie Miler tipped the ball in on the missed shot, and ran. Michael went for the block, got a piece of it, and out of bounds, Reggie Miler came over.
Michael went over to get the block, and Reggie Miler, after the basket went in, came up and really pushed Michael hard, gave him a good shove, and MJ reacted.
He ran right into him. Now watch where Michael blocks the shot here. He goes up and gets a piece of the ball. So it's actually a goaltend. Now he goes off. Here comes Reggie Miler to tip it in. Now watch, he leaves and goes right at him with two hands. And then Michael comes back and said, wait a minute, what's going on here? That's where they go after each other to bump. And they both go after each other.
But Michael wasn't done. There he got a shot.
But you talk about the initiation of it. The play is gone. Michael's out of bounds. Now watch this. He stops. Now he keeps coming and levels Mike. Then Michael comes back. Here it all starts. They charge into each other. And a little bit of scratching going on there in the middle.
Jess Kersey at the scorer's table right now.
We'll see now. Miler should probably get the oust here. And we'll see if Michael gets it. They may both go.